Okay, greetings YouTube land, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Legend of Grimrock. So the time is 11:10 p.m. and where we last left off, I took out some spider that came out from like over here, and trying to get through here. But if you guys remember yesterday, what waits for me on the other side, I do have a feeling I'm getting close to the end of this level, but let us see, shall we? Oh boy. Son of a bitch. waste time with that. Awesome. Okay. Type of food. A lot of things we eat down here. Crystal somewhere around here. Okay. I heard something. Watching this video, these people raging, game raging, and the stuff they were doing, they were bashing their systems and computers, and very painful to watch for me. Missed this room. That was close. Okay. Food. I don't think I ever had to feed Angel one time. So, wow. Cloak. Seems like it would be a rogue thing to wear, right? For a thief or assassin. tattered cloak, especially. It's not like a mage's cloak. Poison kind of subsides, right? Can I rest it off? Subside, huh? You know what, guys? Okay, so I'm going to do some ESO on my brother's computer because we got it to work. We just had to remove the old video card, because it's slightly older than the built-in video card. So once we remove that, ESO works. We still can't get it to work with one of my brother's characters. But, mine, at least the one I'm going to currently play with, seems to be working fine. So, you know what? Save it. call it. Poisoned. Here we go. Okay. Let's just see if I can. Okay, guys, that's it. I'm going to do some ESO, and yeah, this was a lot of fun and just more spiders. That's two. Which is this limited amount of poison, pure poison. Okay, so that's it, guys. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.